I'm Victoria Mullins. I'm a sophomore at Betsy Lyon High School, where I was runner-up at Poetry Out Loud. I am reading Meet Me at the Moon by Garina Marino. Beneath the shade of the baobab tree, little ones sang the calling song, and Mama came with a loving nuzzle. The land is dry, little one, Mama said. I must climb the highest mountain to ask the skies for rain.
But Mama, said little one, I don't want you to go.
I know, little one, but you will feel my love in everything around you.
What if I can't hear you, Mama? How will I know that you still love me?
Asked the little one. I love you like the sun loves the earth, said Mama. When you feel the warmth of the sun, I will be loving you from wherever I am.
But Mama, I won't be able to see you.
Find the brightest star, little one. If we both look at the same star, it will be as if we are seeing each other.
Mama, said little one, how will you find me again?
When the night sky is bright, little one, meet me at the moon, where the sky touches the earth. I love you, little one, said Mama. Then Mama left to climb the highest mountain, to ask the skies for rain. Each night, little one found the brightest star, knowing Mama was looking at the same star in her sky. Each day, little one listened to the wind and heard Mama's song. And as the sun warmed the earth, little one felt loved. Days passed, and then a week. The dry earth crumbled in the heat, and still Mama did not return. Dark clouds finally rolled across the sky and cracked open with rain. But now there was no song on the wind, no bright star to see, no sun to make little one feel warm and loved. After a long while, the clouds parted. Little one saw the moon high in the sky.
Mama! You told me you'd meet me at the moon, little one said. How can I reach it?
Then little one remembered to sing the calling song and sang deep into the night. Slowly, the moon dropped and lit a path across the plains. Little one saw something move in the light.
Mama,
cried little one. When the moon touched the earth, Mama answered with the calling song. You are in my most secret heart, little one, she sang.
And you are in mine,
little one answered. I love you.